中国人的房字是由家家户户的户字和方字两个字组合而成，户是给人住的地方，而买屋置业就当然要有方法了。而方字之中亦都包含了力字，可以理解为稳健的财力，所以说买楼的时候需要有方又有力，从来不是一件容易的事来的。
所以我 Christopher 高志威每个星期都会同你寻找嘉宾，寻找方法，务求同你一起更上一层楼。
讲起买屋呢，其实最好不过呢就是 make sure 那间屋的价钱抵啦，又或者它里面的装修啊，或者里面样嘢呢都是恰到好处。所谓要恰到好处呢，起码里面有啲屋主不会有嘢呃我哋先啦。但是有咩嘅情况底下我哋可以保证到我哋买嗰间屋呢真係唔会俾人呃嘅呢？咁其实呢，过往嘅日子嘅里面呢，除咗靠 agent 之外呢，如果你係自己周围去睇屋嘅朋友呢，就好难会知清楚嘅。就算你问个屋主佢答得你几多啊，咁但係呢最近有一个 service 呢你可以参考一下嘅，因为我觉得佢都几好㗎，就可以俾一个嘅买家呢买屋之前呢睇到呢一样嘢，呢样嘢叫做 e-certificate 啦， e-certificate 一张嘅证书呢，睇完之后呢你就对嗰间屋呢要完全有100%的信心，知道这间屋背后一些历史啦，合不合这个 builder 的规格的了。那这个 e-certificate 到底是什么一回事呢？今天请到来自 Search Realty Corp 的代表，有他们的 Sterling 啦，还有 Valerie 的。 Sterling 你好， Valerie 你好。
你好，各位听众好。
I'm good, how are you Christopher？
你会看到我们今天很特别的我们又有英文又有国语又有广东话的。 Sterling 自己本身是中国人，不过他比较方便一点就讲英文，不过不要紧，有 Valerie 在这里可以用国语和广东话跟我们解释的。那么 Valerie 刚才听了少少他的声音，可能你会认得他的声音都唔定噶，你再讲多次，我系 Valerie。
各位听众好，你好。
大家有冇呢好似曾相识嘅感觉？咁如果你有留意我哋华裔小姐咧，2012年嗰阵时嘅选美 ，Valerie 咧就系其中一位嘅参赛者啦。佢系一号，嗱讲中文名可能容易啲啊。
蔡英乐，
蔡英乐系嘛？之前我唔识阿 Valerie 噶，不过原来咁啱得咁巧咧，佢喺呢一间嘅 Search Realty 呢间公司里面就职咧。因为嗰阵时介绍你自己咧，都有讲到你系一个地产经纪噶嘛。
系啊系啊。
不过咧，我哋言归正传，我哋唔讲选美，我哋今日讲呢个 e-certificate，OK？、Okay? 先问阿 Sterling 先啊 ，e-certificate。What is e-certificate?
An e-certificate is pretty much like getting your car certified or e-tested. You wouldn't buy a used car without it getting certified or e-tested, so why would you buy a house without it getting e-certified? To get your home for sale e-certified, you would issue eSolds 3 documents. One is a CMA, 2 is a SPIS,And 3, a home inspection report.
是的，e-certificate 其实呢是有三部分组成的。第一个呢就是比较市场调查分析。你有了这个比较市场调查分析之后，你就知道您呢要买的这个房子周围的价钱呢，就是已经卖出的房子它的价钱是多少，什么时候卖的，然后在市场上大概多长时间，还有各个方面的这些房屋的这些特点，您都可以知道。那第二个呢，就是您可以有一个 home inspection 房屋的检查，水管有没有漏啊，暖气啊，空调啊，有没有正常使用，还有它的结构上有没有各种问题，这个都是在，房屋检查里可以给到您的。那第三个呢，就是叫 SPIS， 这个证书是什么意思呢？比如说呢，它是房屋的房主，所以它是最清楚这个房屋的状况的，它会告诉你这个屋顶需不需要修理，或者是，哪里有什么样的问题，或者是车库门是不是正常使用？有的时候呢，其他的经纪呢可以提供给您这些屋主的信息，但是呢，我们的这个 SPIS 呢，它实际上是一个法律过程中的一个认证，也就是说呢，它这些保证呢是有法律上的一个效力，所以呢，这个就对我们来说有个更好的保证。所以说呢，这 e-certificate 就给我们提供了这么多信息，可以保证您安全的买到放心的房屋。
亦都可以帮助啲投资者或者买家去买屋之前咧，可以了解到嗰间屋自己本身之前有冇啲咩唔好嘅地方啦，或者有冇漏过水啊，甚至乎咧有冇中过大麻啊，呢啲都全部会写低晒喺个里边嘅。咁对于买家嚟讲系非常之好，唔单止系俾一个买家嘅噃，咁亦都系对一个嘅 agent 自己作为一个保障。点解会咁样讲咧？
It's good for real estate agents because they can openly market that they are certifying homes. So if they're doing a listing presentation, they're saying, I want to sell your house. This is how I'm going to sell your house. I'm going to get it e-certified. That's going to give them a lot of credibility. And it's not saying that it's coming from me. It's coming from a third-party company. and it entices multiple offers, gets your home sold faster, and it's going to get you more value for the money.
咁對於個 agent 嚟講有咩好處啊？當你賣間屋出去嘅時候，哇！話俾人聽呢三樣嘢完全掂曬啦，再望一望你嘅 e-certificate 咧，就可以知得更加清楚有關呢間屋啦。咁你賣嘅時候咧，亦都可以好放心咁同啲 client 講啦嘛。但係講到呢一張 e-certificate 咧，都幾新下啦。咁點樣可以令到啲市場嗰啲買家咧對佢有信心先？我點知道呢一個嘅真確性咧係我值得我相信嘅咧？
他市场调查呢是由一个有执照的然后有保险的一个专业的经纪呢给您做出来的而且是三十天内有效的。
即有牌的。
对有牌的它有一个时效性。
因为市面上很多时候的 home inspector 呢未必真的拿到个 license 个牌的嘛。但是你拿到这些 home inspector 的 report 呢是有牌的 license, home inspector 才可以拿到这个 report 的没
是的一句话说呢就是这个 e-certificate 呢是有牌的验屋师有牌的地产经纪还有呢这屋主呢自己本人然后签到一个有法律效力的一个地产局的一个相关文件这样呢才可以说是它是 e-certified。
最重要的就是通常呢呢啲咁 professional 嘅 service 咁專業嘅證書咧，一定要有個 cost， 一定要有個價錢，有個代價喺度噶嘛。咁邊個俾錢啊
？Okay, so typically, the real estate agent would provide this with their services when listing the house, or if you're selling privately, then you could go directly to eSolds.ca and purchase it yourself. But just to touch on how our buyers can have trust in the service.So when real estate agents, we give out a CMA, we say your house is worth $500,000, and you sell it for $500,000. If you find out later that your house is really worth $600,000, then you can sue us for the difference. But of course, we're insured. And this is why it's very important for us as real estate agents to put the right value on the CMA. We can't, you know, fib the values. And also with the home inspector, these guys are fully insured and bonded, so they can't lie on the home inspection report or cover anything up because they'll lose their license.
咁頭先 Sterling 講到咧，視乎係邊個去賣嗰間屋啦，即係譬如你本身有 agent 嘅，咁你話 agent 會幫我俾嘅，咁當然固然好啦，係咪先？但係如果嗰個人係自己去買屋嘅話，諗住亦都穩穩陣陣整一張嘅 certificate 嘅話咧，亦都可以上到去嗰個網站咧，叫做 eSolds.ca，eSolds.ca。.ca 咧 ，eSolds.ca 咧就揾到呢一啲嘅 certificate 去申請嘅。嗱，咁我又想問阿 Valerie 喎，頭先阿 Sterling 講到咧，若然你嗰間屋原本係500,000嘅，但係周邊嗰啲咧可能係賣緊個成交價咧大概咁樣嘅 size 咧600,000嘅。咁但係如果你成交嗰陣時係500,000嘅話咧，你可以攞住呢個 e-certificate 去 sue 你自己嘅 agent 噶？
當然可以。如果这样的话呢，就是 agent 没有给你一个准确的一个市场的评估报告，他低估了您的这个房屋价值，那么呢，10万块钱的损失呢，您可以用这个 e-certificate 去作为一个证据来起诉这个 agent 呢，您可以就直接和这个 agent 去上法庭这样子。
OK， 咁呢啲就防止咗嗰啲 agent 咧，代表个买家买屋嘅时候咧，如果你谂住心急啊，诶是但啦，卖俾自己屋，快快脆脆买到佢算数啦吓，点知同周围嘅市价咧争咁远嘅，蚀咗咁多嘅。咁呢啲 agent 咧，至有可能咧，俾呢一啲嘅買家咧，係告上法庭啊，都可以噶嚇。咁其實對於個買家都係一個幾好嘅保障嚟嘅。咁我係想問阿 Sterling 另一個問題啦。嗱，我攞咗張 certificate 啫，我自己去攞啫，我點可以話俾人聽嚇？尤其是對於一啲自己冇用 agent 去賣屋嘅朋友 ，market 自己間屋嘅朋友，我點可以話俾人聽？我有張咁強勁嘅 e-certificate， 一張嘅證書證明我間屋樣樣嘢都齊曬啦，掂曬啦嚇。咁可以話俾人聽，我有張咁嘅證書咧，點樣可以幫我哋 market 咧
？There's two ways you can market your home. One, as soon as you get an e-certificate.You get a portion of the website. You would get esolds.ca/123treecrescent. And then if you go to that URL, you can see the pictures of your home, description of your home, and you can download the three documents and the e-certificate. The other way you can advertise your home is when you're issued an e-certificate, you get emailed the actual certificate in PDF. So it looks like a diploma, almost like a university diploma, and you print it off.Pages and you staple it with the feature sheet. You leave it in your living room so then when a buyer comes in to see your house, they take one of the feature sheets home with them and then they see the e-certificate. They see that they can go to esolds.ca, type in your address, and then they could download the home inspection report, CMA, and the SPIS. Like the buyer's actually going home to do more research on your home, whereas on a regular home that they're selling, they're just totally forget about the house.
剛才 Stanley 講就話佢可以喺網上面 download 咗張form，跟住擺喺個 open house嗰度咧，等嗰啲人嚟攞張嘅 e-certificate嘅。咁但我想問阿 Valerie 啦，有幾保密咧？嗰啲資料，即係如果有啲人攞咗嗰張紙去，會唔會話會起咗我個底㗎？即係如果嗰啲人冇心嚟買屋，攞咗我張紙去嘅時候，會唔會對於我間屋或者我買屋嘅過程會有不利咧？有唔好處嘅地方咧？可唔可以同你講下？那所有的對您這個房屋感興趣的 潜在买家还有买家的经济呢，都可以在这个网上下载详细的关于您房屋的资料。那这资料里面呢，其实就是一些关于这个您的房屋的信息的这一些，没有其他的一些保密信息。如果您确实介意不想放上去一些信息的话呢，那建议您在做这个 e-certificate 时候呢，就要特别的屏蔽掉一些信息，比如说您想屏蔽掉自己的买家的姓名啊，还有到底是在几个人的 title 下面啊。 还有这相关之类的，就不需要放在上面，这样就没有人可以知道。所以甚至乎我个名，我唔想登埋上去，我系嗰间屋嘅屋主，咁都 OK 嘅，冇问题嘅。总之你觉得有啲乜嘢，我想摆上去嗰张 e-certificate 里边咧，就可以同个 agent 先讲咗先，等嗰啲客人再印翻出嚟嘅时候咧，就唔会知道一啲你唔想人哋知道嘅资料啦。咁几好啊！ OK， 咁嚟到最後一個問題啦，因為頭先都講到咧，要上去呢一個嘅網站叫做 eSolds.ca 啦。咁上邊咧，我知道有另外一啲嘅 service 嘅，可唔可以約兩都同大家講下裏邊有啲咩嘅 service 咧？尤其是我知道嚟緊有個新嘅 service 咧，都幾好嘅，係好多人都好想知道嘅。例如你去買一間屋嘅時候，之前交易過幾多次，交易價係幾多，嗰啲嘅 information 咧，平時可能未必有機會可以知得咁清楚㗎。但係而家咧，好快咧喺呢個網站上面咧，就可以知道呢啲咁嘅資料㗎。 可唔可以同我哋介紹下係乜嘢嘅 service 嚟㗎？
What we're doing is we're selling MLS sold data. If you've seen a house that you wanted to buy for sale, or if you wanted to sell your house, you need to know the value. And in order to know the value, you need to know what the neighbor sold for, and what your other neighbor sold for, and the history of your house that you're buying or selling. And we can get you the sold data.
咁即係話之前咧喺呢個 MLS listing 嗰度咧係攞唔到呢啲咁嘅資料，通常都係 broker
自己先可以攞到噶嘛。咁而家就可以從另外一個途徑咧可以攞到呢啲嘅資料啦。是的，如果說呢常規的手段呢，就是如果您想得到這些資料，您一定要呢僱用一個地產經紀。那有的時候您可能呢未必想就是這麼早的就確定這種僱用的關係，或者是這麼早下手就請一個 agent 然後幫你看啊什麼。您呢就是在沒有agent的情況下，您也可以。 就是来购买呢这些呢市场房屋的这价格信息，可以给您自己呢提供一个途径呢去了解一下啊，您自己的房子现在大概在市场上是价值多少钱啊？还有您想要买的房子，可以对比一下这个区或者是那个区，您到底是想买在哪个区，或者是哪个区的房价比较热，升值比较快，这些您都可以作为一个参考来了解一下，就未必要一定要请一个 agent 跟他合作起来来了解这些信息了。
Also good for real estate agents who are on another board. A Toronto real estate agent wants to know, you know, they have an out of town and they're trying to put up buy a house in Kitchener. They're not on the Kitchener board, so they could go to eSolds and request, give me all the comparables in this Kitchener address, and we'll send them all the sold data. So then we could help them determine the price so they can negotiate for the buyer properly.
所以都係一個幾好嘅賣點嚟嘅，就算唔係話響淨係 Toronto 嘅 agent 自己 Toronto 嘅屋之外咧，另外而家有啲叫做 過省啊，或者過城市嘅一啲嘅 agent 咧，想投資喺其他嘅城市嘅物業上面咧，都可以經過呢個途徑咧，可以了解更多其他城市一啲嘅放盤嘅資料，或者係之前買賣嘅資料啊，咁所以都係一個幾好嘅。尤其而家有咗 internet 啦，即係 internet 係非常之方便啦嚇。其實而家咧響個市面上面真係有好多唔同嘅形形色色可以幫助你快啲買到間屋一啲嘅服務咧，可以俾你去選擇嘅。希望嚟緊嘅日子嘅裏邊咧，又介紹一啲新鮮啲嘅 service 俾我哋嘅 听众等佢哋买屋嘅时候咧，亦都会方便好多嘅。OK，咁喺度唔该晒 Valerie， 亦都唔该晒 Sterling 嘅，麻烦晒。
Thank you, Christopher。
谢谢 Christopher， 谢谢大家。
下次我哋有机会再倾过。